One of the biggest features of the monetization template is that it enables the Watch Ads function. Mobile users are very familiar with ads because they can earn the same rewards by watching ads instead of making purchases. In this template, if you die while jumping, a resurrection window pops up. By watching an ad, you can revive without consuming stars or zems. In this session, we'll add more ad features to the world. In the hierarchy, press the plus button and add UI canvas. Just like how a canvas is the foundation of a painting, UI elements such as buttons, text, and images that appear on the screen need a canvas as their foundation. With the canvas selected, right-click and add UI button. Rename the button to add high jump button. Let's adjust the position of the button. You can do this by pressing 2D in the scene view menu. Use the move toolbar to position the button in the right place. Then, add a text button under it and modify the text in the inspector window to the right to watch ads and get items. Players will want to click a button with an appealing design. You can change the button color in the button inspector. You can also change the size and color of the text. Drag a 2D image into the source image field to create a button with an image. However, the button doesn't have any functionality yet. To add the ad feature, we need to write some code. Don't worry if you're new to coding, you'll just need to add a few simple lines. Just follow along as if you're typing English text. Visual Studio Code, shortened to VS Code, is the most widely used text editor. Download the installer for your operating system from the Visual Studio website. Once the installation is complete, go to Unity's Settings menu, External Tools, and select Visual Studio Code as the external script editor. Close the settings window and select Managers, Advertisement Manager in the hierarchy. Double-click the attached script in the inspector to open the editor and edit the code. We need to code the button so that the script can recognize the button. Then, write the code that shows an ad when the button is clicked, and continue with the code that rewards the item. Below the public button resurrects code, add the following code to recognize the button we added. And you'll see a section called Start below. Inside this section, we'll add the code to show an ad when the button is clicked. Once you're done, save it and come back to Unity. In the Advertisement Manager Inspector, you should see a new slot for the High Jump button. Just drag the button into this slot. The ad feature can't be tested on PC. When you run it on PC, a message will appear saying it works on the ZEPETO app. Let's build a QR code and test it on mobile. Save what you've done so far and click the Play on ZEPETO button in the center of the Unity menu. Wait for the QR code to finish building, then scan it with your phone's camera to launch the ZEPETO app. Now, let's click on the button we added. After watching the ad, you'll see that you've earned a new high jump potion. Success! Take what you've learned and try adding your own watch ads and get a shield potion feature. The key to the ad revenue is the ad key. By default, developers using this template will employ the same ad key. After launching your world using this template, and once you reach the number of unique visitors specified in the guide, a ZEPETO representative will contact you to issue a separate ad key. Please note that ad revenue will be generated from that point onwards.